Live from my parents' attic, you're watching an episode of Backwards Songs with Luke. I'm Luke, and this is Backwards Songs with Luke.
It's Backwards Songs with Luke, what you gonna listen to?
Welcome to the show where we listen to backwards songs from popular artists so we can find out what they're trying to tell us, or what the Illuminati's trying to tell us. The Illuminati has tried several times to contact me through music. We'll talk about that a different time. But today we're focusing on the one, the only, Robin Thicke and his hit song, Blurred Lines. Let's check it out. Oh my gosh. I mean... Did you hear it? It's a little random. There's like multiple messages in one. And this is why we love it. This is why we do this. To find the messages, either from the devil, the Illuminati, or in this case, Robin Thicke, to see what we could find out for you here today. Let's break it down. We have You're Really Dancing and In the City. Well, I don't know what this could mean. Of course, people dance to his music, but let's break it down further to In the City, where the award show was held, where Miley Cyrus was twerking on Robin Thicke. You Made a Motion, yeah, inappropriate motions all the way around. And this is Robin Thicke. The song was out before this happened, so he knew it was happening. He was letting us know that Miley Cyrus was going to do something with him on stage that was going to get a lot of publicity. Nixon with mustache, I'm not sure what that means. Maybe it's just something he did. Maybe he's confessing something he did as a kid where he vandalized a poster of Richard Nixon. I don't know. Or maybe he just made this cool picture right here and posted it online. Who knows? Anyways, he also says, tweet my name more. I don't think you realize this, but he gave us his full plot. His full goal was to dirty dance with Miley Cyrus on stage, and people would be talking about him and tweeting his name more, and this is what gets him even higher on the charts. And he didn't really need that. He didn't need that, but this was him telling us what was going to happen, and we missed it because we didn't listen to it backwards like we should have. Man, Robin Thicke, you are a backmasking genius. We heard you loud and clear. People have tweeted your name more, and so kudos to you for predicting what would happen. Wow, that's crazy. Leave us a comment below with what song you think we should do backwards next to find a hidden message in. We're more than happy to do it to find the message. Again, live from my parents' attic, this is Backwards Songs with Luke. I'm Luke. Catch you next time.
Luke's Ringtones. It's Backwards Songs with Luke. What you gonna listen to?